coming to you live from the Mecca of Motorsports, Lowe's Motor Speedway, for tonight's NASCAR Winston Cup Series race, the UAW-GM Quality 500. This should be a fantastic race as usual.
This track was the first one to focus on spectator comfort, and it shows. This place always draws an enormous crowd. Most of the team shops are located in this area, which give it a hometown feel. We're in for some great racing here at Lowe's.
The 83 car is really engaged in a battle on the track with Joe Nemechek.
His driving can be fun to watch, but there's an unwritten rule book that draws a line between being aggressive and being out of control. He should be careful because he's getting awful close to going over that line.
With over 25 seasons under his belt, Ricky Rudd is NASCAR's most experienced full-time driver.
It's hard to believe, but he got his first NASCAR Winston Cup start in 1975 at the age of 18. Since then, he's been in the top 10 in points more often than not, and is still at the top of his game.
Chase Montgomery is having some trouble in the points this year.
Yeah, those guys have been working so hard this year. It's a shame it really doesn't show in the points. Just seems they can't keep that car out of trouble on race day. And maybe their luck will change today.
Starting lineup. In the front row are the Rubbermaid Sharpie Ford and the DuPont Chevrolet. In the second row are the Tide Pontiac and the Home Depot Chevrolet. Starting the race from row three are the Pfizer Ford and the Team Rusty Dodge. The 83 car, this season's point leader, will start from the number 7 spot. Rounding out the top 10 starting spots are the Dodge Dealers UAW Dodge and the Citgo Ford. The 6th row has the Interstate Battery Chevrolet and the Dale Jr. Chevrolet. In row 7 are the 02 car and the Haviland Dodge. Starting the race from row 8 are the DeWalt Power Tools 4 and the Dodge Dealers UAW Dodge. And in row 9 are the Caterpillar Dodge and the Valvoline Pontiac. Starting in row 10 will be the M&M's 4 and the Singular Wireless Chevrolet. In row 11 are the UAW Delphi Chevrolet and the America Online Chevrolet. In row 12 are the BAM Racing Dodge and the Target Dodge. Row 13 finds the 57 car and the Lowe Chevrolet. The 14th row has the Kellogg Chevrolet and the UPS Ford. In row 15 are the Granger Ford and the Civil Air Patrol Chevrolet. Starting the race from row 16 are the Napa Auto Parts Chevrolet and the Pennzoil Chevrolet. Row 17 has the Georgia Pacific Dodge and the Cheerios Dodge. Starting in row 18 will be the Net Zero Pontiac and the Motorcraft Ford. In row 19 are the Sterling Marlin Dodge and the U.S. Army Pontiac. In row 20 are the Hooters Ford and the 27 car. Back in row 21 we have the GM Goodwrench Chevrolet and the Stacker 2 Dodge. And rounding out the field is the Kodak Maxfilm Pontiac.
Welcome around, folks, to race 31 of 36. I'm here at Lowe's Motor Speedway here in Concord, North Carolina for the running of the UAW-GM Quality 500. As you saw on the starting grid, qualified 7th for today's race. And after an abysmal race last time at Kansas, I come into this race with a 72-point lead ahead of Ryan Newman, who, where did he qualify? I think he qualified 8th, right? Yes, he did. He qualified 8th. So, oh yeah, we're right next to each other. Wow. So, 33-lap race. Let's see who will win in NASCAR's backyard. The green flag's out. We're racing from Lowe's. Off of turn 4 to start finish line. I don't know who led that lap, but I lost a position to Ryan Newman. But then I just took another position back, so I move up to second. Meanwhile, Newman moves up to, what was that, fourth. He's battling Jeff Gordon. Actually, that's fifth. I am so nervous right now because Lowe's is like, it's like a short track because it's so fast, but yet so small, it seems like, with these big boxy cars.
Right there with the leader. Stay with him. We're in the top five. You got a good run going.
Jeff. Okay, Jeff crosses over, takes fifth back. Here I come back underneath him to take the fifth spot. Actually, I'm going to let you go.
The 20 cars all over your back bumper.
Here we go. Come on. That transition coming off of turn 4 to the straightaway, I just get wicked loose, but they don't. Oh! My bad, Ricky Craven. My bad, Craven! I'm sorry, Craven. Oh, crap, my bad, Wallace. No, I do not want to be on the outside. Okay, I'm going to be on the outside. Turn 3 and 4, I can't... I deserve that. I mean, I did not mean to. I did not want to do that, but okay. So I now move back to 7th. That's great.
Just 2 seconds back now. 2 seconds.
Oh man, now starting to eat me up. Okay, Craven, chill. Jesus Christ, man.
Make sure you stay away from him for a while, buddy. He's ticked off some fears.
All clear, buddy.
Holy crap, man. Every time he got to me, he hits me or moves me out of the way. You already got me twice. Trying to get a run on Bill Elliott in the number 9 machine. In the Muppets car, I should say. Lap 7 out of 33 complete.
Dig, buddy, dig, dig, dig. This is between you and the leaders, 2.5 seconds.
Number 9, it's right behind you.
Got by Bill Elliott for the 7th spot, now trying to track down the 99 Ford of Jeff Burton and the number 2 Dodge of Rusty Wallace for 6th and 5th. My God, look how fast I got. But because of that, I'm going to pay the price. I had to get on the brakes big time. You can gain so much. Look at that with the draft. You gain so much.
The 2 car is outside.
Oh yeah, great pass, buddy.
Oh yeah, great pass. Thank you. Took the 6th spot away, going after Burn for 5th. And then Newman is 4th, I think. And Gordon is 3rd. I don't know who's 2nd or 1st. Crap! Ooh. Crap! Ooh. Well, I almost messed up that turn. See, I just want to be near Newman. If I can be near Newman, I'm fine. I'm okay with that. Turns 1 and 2, I can get by easily. Like, at 170 is where I can break.
75. Okay, let's get out.
Around 170 is where I can get on the gas. around 160, like in the high 160s. But in turns 3 and 4, I have to be like 150 to make it through the corner without wrecking or hitting the wall. Hey, Burton, underneath you.
The 99 car is still there.
Side by side for 5th. Got the run on Burton off of turn 4 to start finish line. I have the position and
okay, buddy, we're faster than the leader.
I clear him. Oh, wait, I am faster?
About 2.5
seconds. I had no idea I was faster than the leader. Thanks. And Newman's gonna block, even though I'm not even near him. Oh, whoa. That was weird. I got loose and the car started bouncing off the ground.
30-31. Hey, keep digging. This car's gonna come to you. Be patient.
I'm being patient, man. Don't hit the wall. Ooh, okay. Come on, get the draft. Right here is where I should let off. Great run on Newman for 4th. Lap 13 out of 33. I don't care if I'm losing ground on the leaders. I just want to get by Newman. Oh, my bad, Newman. I could give a damn about the leader. Whoa. Okay, I don't know what just happened there. I cleared Newman. All of a sudden, my car just got super tight off that turn. Okay, thank you, Newman. He actually helped me, crew chief, because he pushed my car down. Or spotter, whatever your name is. Alright, so now Jeff Gordon. Jeez, he's so far ahead. Second is Mark Martin. I don't know who first is. But I don't care if I... Crap. Yeah, my tires are losing grip. I am not off the pace. It's my tires. Oh, crap. Now I am big rivals with my championship rival.
He's got some revenge built up.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry, Newman. I truly apologize. Okay.
Keep an eye out.
Okay, you blocked me. Okay, you can't get madder. Even more mad. Ugh. Shoot. Jeez, I'm just making... The only person I'm hitting is Newman. And that is what I don't want.
The 12 car is getting in your way. All clear, buddy. All right. Number 12 is looking high. Clear.
I kind of got into him on purpose because he was in my way. I clearly have a faster car than him. If I don't... You know, hit the wall, then I have a faster car.
Got one down low.
Oh, hey, Kenseth. Dang it, Kenseth, you made me get loose. Oh, okay, and I just decided to hit you for no reason. You know what, I'm gonna let you go. Because then I'm just gonna hit the wall. Ah! Dang it, I wanted to go on a pit lane, but I decided, nah. I'm gonna come up pit road next time by because, jeez, man, these tires are horrible. I got Junior behind me, then Newman in 6th. I frankly don't care about the leader. I'm not gonna win this race. I do know that. So I at least want to stay ahead of Newman. And I actually want to come on a pit lane when Labonte pits.
Running on fumes, buddy.
Oh, really? Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm on pit road this time by, so don't worry. You can chill your tits, man.
I'd be real surprised if he don't try something.
Alright, here we go.
Leaders are headed in.
Yo, Junior!
Several cars now pull off.
Oh, that's why it's 70 miles an hour, not 60. Repair damage. I'm not. That's not repair damage. Full tank. Yes. Done. So I'm recording this just after the Texas race. My driver, Jimmy Johnson, won. Ow. Came from dead last to win it. And honestly, and if there was one or two more laps, Larson would have won it because he was charging. So I'm in a good mood today. All right, here we go. All right, so now I'm going to end up behind Jimmy and behind Newman. So that's not good. Don't come up in front. Don't come. My bad, Gordon. I did not want to come up on you. I swear, I did not. Okay, what did I just do? Why did I do that? Why? What? Alright, you know, oh, that is cute. That is cute. That is... you're a real funny game. You're a real funny. Apparently, when someone hits you on the right rear, right side, apparently, you lose, you just lose your tank. You lose off, oh my god. What is with this game? Whenever you hit something, you just run out of fuel. Why? Why? Legit, I barely tapped him. I tapped him.
It looks like it'll be fuel only. Two cans of racing fuel going in this car. They're down.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, where am I? Race stats. I know I'm 42nd because something happened with Harvick. I don't know what, but am I... One lap down or two laps down? Let's see. Okay, one lap down. Seriously? This game sucks, man. That is not realistic. When you hit a car on the right side, you don't lose all your fuel. That is not realistic. I have to freaking... Oh, wow. Great, this is fantastic.
56, 97.
Oh, just stop getting loose. Stop it! 10 to go for me, 9 to go for that. Wait, how am I 2 laps down? It just said I was 1 lap down. Oh, wow. You know, I love this game. Really. I had a feeling, though, Kansas and Charlotte, they're gonna, or Lowe's, they're going to screw me over in this championship. I'm going to be so happy when the next race is Martinsville. I'm going to be so happy.
Nice. That's the lap time I'm looking for. Keep it up, buddy. Just
oh, yeah.
10 laps left.
Thank God there's only 10 laps left. Awesome lap. Oh, yeah, totally.
Be careful. You're using up those tires.
I don't care. Oh! Came across our finish line 8 laps ago from Lowe's. Who's leading? Jeff Gordon leads him, and Mark Martin second, Jeff Byrne in third. Who's that up there? I mean, it doesn't even matter because I'm the only car two laps down. You stop telling me great lap. I don't know why the spotter is telling me great lap, great lap. It's not helping me. I'm 42nd. I'm only gonna gain what, 5 points from this? Is this guy in front of me? Five to go.
You're looking great from where I'm sitting. How's the car feel?
It feels amazing. I would feel a lot happier if I was in contention. But probably would have ended up with the top 15 finish. That's what I would have ended up. But nope. Instead, I'm gonna end up 42nd. You know, I might as well make some friends out here. Okay, so apparently that gets him loose. What the heck? I was just giving you a draft, and you get loose by that. And it was. God, really? And it was a share draft. It wasn't the Intimidator. It was a share draft. How do you get loose by that? Okay, again, what did I... My bad.
Hold your line. You're still there. Clear.
Just hate this. 3 to go. Oh my god, why am I in the grass? Final lap for Jeff Gordon. Oh my god.
Got one down low. You're clear.
Yeah, I'm gonna get you loose because I wanna be in front of you. Let me be in front of you.
31, 52.
Out there, buddy. Good job.
Checker flag. Jeff Gordon wins the UAW-GM Quality 500 from Lowe's Motor Speedway, and I'm going to end up 42nd. Right now, this would be a battle for 41st if I was not two laps down.
Got one eye.
Hey, Ashton Lewis. Get by him, doesn't matter. I'm going to end up 42nd.
The yellow flag didn't fly at all in this one.
That's good news for all these teams because that can mean only one thing. No major wrecks.
The 83 car finished towards the back of the field in this one.
Well, he gave it all he had, and that's all you can ask of any driver.
The 83 car had some problems on the track with the 12 car.
It should be interesting the next time they get next to each other on the racetrack. At this point, nobody wants to back down, and we could see some sparks fly.
This has been NASCAR Winston Cup Racing, brought to you by EA Sports. We'll see you next week at Martinsville.
Yes! Oh, thank God, Martinsville. I'm going to love that track. All right, let's take a look at the race results. Jeff Gordon wins the UAW-GM Quality 500, leading 13 of 33 laps. Mark Martin second, Kirk Busch third, Tony Stewart fourth, Jeff Burton fifth, Sterling Martin sixth, Bobby Labonte seventh, Matt Kenseth eighth, Dale Jarrett ninth, and Rusty Wilson tenth. Newman finished 13th. So he gained 124 points. How much did I gain? 37. So he gained 124, and I gained 37. That's great. So basically, I had a 72-point lead heading into this one. He gained 87 points on me. So because of that, I am now second, 15 points down. Watch. God. I kind of had a feeling this would happen. I practiced before we started this. I practiced to make sure. And I was running pretty well. I was running pretty well at first. You know, then after that pit stop, I went downhill from there. Alright, let's take a look at the standings. Yep, see, told you, minus 15. Look, 4-4-4-4. But look, I earned a lot more money than Newman, so hi, I earned 5 mil. Who's closest? Ooh, feel bad for these guys. Let's take a look at the awards for Lowe's, from Lowe's. Kirk Busch won the pole award and led the most laps, so he takes home 15k. Sterling Marlin picked up the most positions, takes home 3k. Rusty Wallace set the fastest lap of the race, takes home 5k. Jimmy Kimura, the best finishing rookie of the race, takes home 2k. And Ricky Rudd made the most exciting pass this race, takes home 3k. He's a baseball's rookie of the year. I'm obviously going to win that. Here are the pole awards. Jeff Gordon has 9, while me and Newman are tied for 6. Kirk Busch with 4. Stewart 2 and Martin Johnson, Earnhardt Jr. and Walt trip with 1 apiece. Here are the manufacturer points awards. Chevy ahead of Dodge and Ford with Pontiac in 4th. 1 point from 100. Here's lap champion. I'm beating Newman with 188 to 157 in the lap champion standings. So if you enjoyed it, then good. If not, I'm sorry. But hopefully next weekend or next time I see it will be a lot better as we head to Martinsville, the paperclip. But around the Subway 500 for races 32 up 36. 4 more races left in the NASCAR Winston Cup Series standings of 2003. Thank you guys so much for watching these MDK guys, and I'll see you at the paperclip.